and we were little for 3.5 years. We wanted to go all over, to Africa, to Australia, to Israel. Nobody opened the door for us. Nobody wanted to take us in. 3.5 years we were waiting to get a visa. We had family in the United States. My husband had a sister. He had cousins, very fine people.